So for this quiz, I want to see if you can figure out a sensible way to do this. So we've got some pool of randomness. And one approach would be to extract a seed from that pool. Use our encryption function. We'll make the seed the message. We'll select the key is 0. We'll get an output from that. And we'll make a copy of the output. That's going to be our first random value. Then we'll encrypt again using the previous output as the new input, using the key 0 again, and extracting the next random number. So the second option, we're going to extract a seed from our random pool. We'll use that as the key to encrypt. And for the first random output, we'll get the result of encrypting 0 with that key. For the next one, we'll get the result of encrypting 1 with that key. We'll keep using the same key, encrypting and getting a new random value as our output. And for our third option, we'll extract new values from the random pool each time. We'll encrypt a message selected from the random pool with a key selected from the random pool to get x0. To get the next random number, we'll extract a new message from the random pool and a new key and do that encryption. So which one of these options makes the most sense for a pseudo random number generator? And let's assume our encryption function behaves well. It provides a mapping between keys and messages that's hard to invert if you don't have the key. And that we have a random pool that provides a limited but good source of randomness.